I think I'm gonna try to get one more PB and I'm gonna call it a day. I might try like 3-4 more run. I don't know. Yeah, I think it was fine, but yeah. I should have spam jumped, I think it was fine. I wanted to wait a little before falling. Would it make it a little easier? I always forget that I can just keep that arrow. I wish I got it is the stage. I'm surprised that this was too fast too. Wow, I actually died at this place. Like, I don't mind dying at the start because the jump is finicky, but the place that I die... Nope. Almost died again. Also, I was going to say I definitely have enough space for the second cannonball jump to make it, but wasn't confident. Timing is off here, it's hard. Ow. And the Red 6 version is easier because you don't need to do the cannonball jump. You can just skip it if you do it correctly, but you can't do it in this one. Alright, exactly like last time. I needed Deathless 7, Sector 7 to beat PB. Or very short death, or fine too, but yeah. Like, this is fine, one death like this, but I mean, I shouldn't die in this stage, normally. Three times in a row, got this stage first try, got the previous one. Just take it slow. Don't know if I can PB right now, actually. I think I can, actually. But yeah. Okay.